On this week's Mountain Lake Journal, Seagle is once again casting its spell on audiences in Schroon Lake after its operas and musicals were silenced last summer.
When people do sit down in a theater and see a live performance, it's like nothing else.
And a mural in Plattsburgh that remained incomplete for nearly 4 years finally is finished.
It's just a huge relief to have it done.